Australia's newest budget airline, Bonza, is celebrating after completing its maiden voyage this morning. Flight AB777 touched down on the Whitsunday coast a short time ago after taking off from Sunshine Coast Airport earlier today. The self-proclaimed Bogan airline is flying 17 routes, mostly across regional Queensland, but also New South Wales and Melbourne. Ticket prices start as low as $49, but that's before adding things like baggage. And for more on this, I'm joined by Bonza's Chief Commercial Officer, Carly Povey, and Chief Executive Officer, Craig Turner, from the Whitsunday Coast Airport, where you've just touched down. Tell us, how was the flight?
I'm going to let Craig answer that question.
The flight was magnificent. To arrive to the Whitsunday Coast Airport on a magnificent Bonza aircraft after 15 months is amazing.
All right, it's a tough market out there. We've seen that during the pandemic and coming out of the pandemic. So how is Bonza going to stay in the air?
There's a few things that we think make us different. One of the first things is the destinations we fly to. We've always said we're about choice and regional Australia. We're launching three routes, the first of which started today between the Whitsunday Coast and Sunshine Coast. And we'll also be flying from the Whitsunday Coast to Newcastle and to Toowoomba Wellcamp. Services that aren't available low cost. It's game changing for the regions.
Yeah, $49, that seems very cheap. How long will those cheap flights remain?
Our starting fares will go from $49 to $79. That will be representative of our flights in general, but they are starting fares. The more the demand, as with every airline, the prices build. But what I can tell you is this, not only will we be providing services direct, but actually we will be confident that our fares will be value whenever you travel and wherever you choose to go.
So what are passengers missing out on then to be able to, you know, fly for that cheap? What are the extra things that they need to buy on top of that?
Look, there's a few things that allow us to be really confident around a good cost base, which also means that we can pass on that saving to customers through fares. The biggest example is our aircraft. They're incredibly fuel efficient. They're the newest fleet in Australia. Those things give us a cost advantage that allow us to pass on that benefit to customers. But we are doing a few things differently, and that's not just about saying you choose what you want and when you want it. We're actually really supporting Australia. We have local produce on board. Our food and bev menu is all 100% Aussie, including ranges from the Whitsunday coast. We think that customers will be really happy that not only are our fares low, but the quality and service is very high.
So how much does luggage cost, for example, to have check-in baggage?
It's all about customer choice. So they choose depending upon weight, depending upon the flight they're going on, depending upon how much they want. So we give customers quite a lot of choice. We don't lock them into just one option when it comes to baggage. The same with if they choose to select their seat in advance. The best way I'd explain it is you wouldn't go to a cafe and pay for the coffee of the person next door to you. So on an aircraft, we think it should be the same.
All right, you're a self-proclaimed Bogan airline. What makes it Bogan?
Oh, that's actually not a moniker we've used, if I'm honest. What we have actually said is we're for the many, not the few. So to be perfectly honest, everybody's welcome. And, you know, we'd like to think that people will realise it's a fun experience, and how people coin that is for them to choose. But, yeah, for the many, not the few.
Oh, Carly and Craig, lovely to have you with us on Midday. Thank you for joining us, and enjoy the Whitsundays.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. We sure will.